The Beethoven Ensemble will be performing three pieces. For the first virtual on Saturday, the Ensemble recorded movements that reflected the feeling of life during quarantine. For the next piece, What a Wonderful World, the group learned to sing and sign the lyrics using American Sign Language. Finally, the group will perform Imagine, for which they composed their own lyrics that expressed their hopes for the future and made original arts to go along with the performance. The Beethoven Ensemble hopes to change perception about people with disabilities and spread a message of healing.
Changing for the worst, see.
only one. I hope someday you join us, and the world will live as one.
Thank you.